Sorry, bhai. And I'm really looking forward to this film. Romance is what Honor is very good at, and I'm sure he's made a great film. So really looking forward to watching.
So what do you like to say about the direction of the Omane? Because he is much appreciated in our Bollywood industry.
Like I said, he's lovely. He's very his aesthetics are beautiful. Just the way of his storytelling is done with a lot of panache and a lot of style and yet a lot of depth to it, so I'm sure he's made a fine film. And
sir,
yeah.
There is also a recreation of Pehla Nasha in this movie. So what do you like to say about it?
Oh, there is, okay. I love that song. Yeah, it's one of my favorite songs. I'm a little ancient, so it was one of my college day songs, and I love it. And I'm then looking forward to it, watching it in the film.
Okay, so what is the status of your movie Kashi?
We've almost finished the film. We have one song to shoot, and hopefully we should see a release this year.
Thank you. So I know you all won't wait till the end, so I might as well do it now.
Roll? Looking very pretty.
I have viral flu, so you're telling me this is making me feel even better. It's making me feel even better. Thank you.
Okay. So today is a special screening of Coach in a Big Alpha. So how excited are you to watch
him? Well, I'm actually excited because coming from Honor, this is a pleasant surprise because he doesn't make these regular fun romances. So I'm very excited to watch this, and it's something which I know he'll do a great job because Honor is a very sensitive, kind-hearted soul. So when he makes something, it'll definitely turn out to be beautiful. And what I've heard, both of them have done a great job. You know, it's. I mean, Gitanjali is established, but the boy is also so good. And I've seen the trailers, and this is something I'm really looking forward to.
But one thing you like the most about the Honey, because you have worked in a short movie recently. So one thing you like the most about Honey is the direction.
About Honor's direction? Well, you know, he's, like I said, as a director, it's very necessary for, especially being a man, to understand all the nuances of, you know, each character. So it's not necessary, or just because I'm a man, I'll only understand a man's feelings. You have to have that sensitivity in your heart. You have to be able to understand emotions very well to be able to portray to your audience. So that is a very, very plus point that he has in him, which I think is really fantastic. And that's all the more reason I'm looking forward to seeing this film, because I think I haven't seen a romance from him, so I'm really looking forward to seeing this film.
Okay, there is also a recreation of a Pehla Nasha 90s famous song of Aamir sir. So what do you like to say about it?
Oh, that is one of my favorite songs of the 90s. I think that was the first real actual romantic song. So I'm glad that he's got the rights, and I'm glad that's in this film because it's definitely going to be a blockbuster. Oh, I'm absolutely waiting for Padmavati, and waiting to see it unfold on the big screen. I'm a huge fan of Ranveer and Deepika, and I think they are magic together. And with Sanjay Leela Bhansali in it, this film is unstoppable. Thank you.
How are you?
Hi.
I'm also
very happy.
Thanks to him.
Excuse me,
center.
Now the right.
sir, all of you left me. I'm straight. I'm left me. Sir, sorry.
I think it was amazing today that the trailer of the film launched, and it's my first venture into a total romance, and I think it's been overwhelming. You know, the response everywhere, people are loving the new pairing, Zen and the extremely talented Gitanjali Thapa. And I'm looking forward to the release of the film now, since the response to the trailer has been so good.
Then how was the experience to work with a great Bollywood character like?
It's amazing that I get a chance in my first movie to work on such a lovely script, and then to be working with a director who is so good with his work, and then who understands human emotions so well and so subtly portrays them in his films, and then for him to be doing a romantic movie the first time, and as it's my debut as well, so it's a privilege. Actually, it's a very mixed feeling. I'm excited, I'm nervous. I can't really make out right now how I am, but it's also the first time I'm actually watching the movie, so the nervousness is coupled with that. It's actually multiplied. Yeah.
How the comment getting from the Bollywood industry?
Actually, today is the first screening, so I'm really, really looking forward to how everyone reacts to the film, and hopefully it will be good.
So why you have chosen a romantic genre? Was there a particular reason or something?
I think I was going through a romantic phase in life.
Okay, you have also used a Pehla Nasha song in the movie. So was there any
When I was in college, I think the song that struck a chord with all of us. Mm. And I still remember going to the theater when the entire theater was singing Pehla Nasha when the song came. And so fortunate that making this film with Sarigama and Yudu is that they have the entire, you know, and his character, he plays a radio jockey who plays old Hindi songs. And when I had to choose, I thought that the theme of the film can become Pehla Nasha, because the film is about experiencing true love for the first time. And it also connects to my college days, where I think it was like an anthem for everybody.
Oh, yes.
I'm very, very fortunate that also Mansoor Khan gave us the permission to use a little bit of the clip of the film in my film. So I feel like it's really, really, it's the best possible song that could be the theme for this film.
Okay, in trailer we have seen that you are using a social site called Tinder and Facebook. So do you believe
in social site that we can get a life partner in that? I'm not precisely using the character is, but I think it works. A lot of times it works for some people and sometimes it doesn't. But I think it's a natural process, and sometimes it organically happens through that. Sometimes, but I think when it comes to a life partner, when it comes to romance in life, I think it comes to you when you least expect it.
So can we say you believe in ittefaq?
I do. Zindagi kai cheezon se zyada fayda karta hai.
Okay,
mashup
rakha hoon.
Thank you so much.
दिनेश के पास
दिनेश
आ जाते हैं
Right side.
Ma'am, your left side. Thank you.
Thank you. Right side.